Well, hey out there, fellow gardeners and beekeepers. It's Kathy, the neighborhood gardener. So I haven't put a video out in probably a good month or so. It's been a really busy month, lots going on with the bees and just maintenance in the garden right now. Not everything is looking so great out there, but you know, spring is right around the corner. Anyway, I had a request from someone to put out an update on my plants, my indoor plants. So I thought, let me just take a picture, a little video of how I used my plants, integrating them into my Christmas decoration, because there's just too many of them to have put away. So I just combine it all. So just a little video of what that ended up looking like. And I hope you all have a great Christmas, a Merry Christmas, and a great start to the new year. And I'll be getting some video editing done to put out updates on what's been going on with the bees. And as we take off into spring gardening, that's on my head right now, on my mind, always thinking ahead. Anyway, Merry Christmas to you all. And again, I appreciate you watching and I hope it inspires you in some way. Merry Christmas.